Today, we're going to have a little sneak peek at the new AI chord progression tools that are coming in the next version of FL Studio. From the piano roll, hold Alt-P to bring up the chord generator. You can use this when starting from scratch or to change existing chords. When you load up the chord progression tool, you get four chords. If you don't like them, click Generate to get some alternative ones. You can tweak this slider to the left for some safer, more conventional sounding chords, or to the right if you want to be more adventurous. If you're a beginner, you might want to stick with the more conventional approach. Did you know that much of the most popular music ever made utilized the exact same chord progressions? There's good reason for that, but that's a subject for another video. Note that the tool will keep track of any existing notes in the pattern you're working with, as well as its own previous suggestions. If you feel stuck and you want to start from scratch, just click this reset button. This sounds quite cool. Here you can change the count. That's the number of chords you get. Much of the most popular commercial music out there only use four chords, so keeping it simple is often what works best. The lenght determines the initial lenght of any chord added to the end of the progression. You can click on any chord or hold Ctrl to select multiple chords, and then regenerate only those. Right-click here. Sounds pretty good. You can also make various changes, inversions, and so on. You can also change the order of the chords manually by clicking and holding and then dragging them, like this. Click here to preview the chords, or press space to start and stop. The Analyze button will run a different AI model to find the best matching chord sequence for the existing notes in the piano roll. Select the Bass option if you only want to generate bass chords, or Main if you only want the basic chords without the extra bass layer. By the way, if you would like detailed feedback on your music, mastering, and so on, then you might want to check out my services. I'll put the link in the description below. Once you're happy with the progression, click Accept. There are also various presets, performance, and advanced options available. There's a lot more here, and I'll be providing a more in-depth tutorial once the final version is released. It's currently just a beta, so the final version is likely to change. There's also a lot of other exciting stuff coming, so make sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell so that you don't miss anything. We got tutorials step by step, guys. From beginner to pro, we got your backside. Don't just subscribe, hit the bell so you'll never miss. When we drop a new vid, you'll be catching the bliss. Hit the bell, ring, ring. Subscribe, yeah. Join the FireWalk crew, come along for the ride, learn FL Studio.